guys, I'm going to bring you up to speed. It's opening day of Missouri rifle season. It's the 12th. As you can see, all we've seen was a spike in this morning that I got on film. The rest was some does in behind us. The wind's out the northwest, whipping pretty good. We slipped down, got a bowl of chili. Now we're back hunting. I'll show you in a second how to go get the handsaw when I got a bowl of chili, because we had a branch up here. Way up here. And when they come in behind me this morning, right at, I think it was 6:05, there was a big doe and I couldn't tell what was behind her, but if it wasn't for that limb, I could look through my scope. But we got it clear now. Fingers crossed we'll see a good one. I don't know, it's been a long day. It is the next day. I'm set up on the side of this thicket in a different spot. My hopes is a buck will come out the side and start eating these pinos that's dropped. We got a northeast wind. It's got a northeast, something like that. Anyways, it's been kind of slow. We ain't seen them but small deer. And we are looking for a good 8-pointer. Or there's a big 9-pointer in the area. I got off camera. His left G2 is broke. He would be a big 9, but he is a 8-pointer now. But anyway, stay with us and maybe we'll see. Just a good mature deer today. This is my mama get you on. This is my grandbaby sock. Harley. We're gonna try to get it down, buddy. Thank you. Hopefully I got good footage. But when I shot him, he folded back right behind the tree, so anyway, we'll see what we can't do. And I got a call that last night. I got a family member ain't doing too good right now, so prayers are with them. And they kinda sped my horn up this morning. In case I gotta go back home. This morning.
and get these back straps out and get him quartered up. Super fun hunt. A successful hunt. He ain't a giant, but it's been so cold. It's been a tough bow season. We're still gonna get back after him with the bow. But anyways, thanks for watching.